and only by fairest blood is it undone.